Put one ball in. Two balls. I need to wait 30 seconds, so. This is great. My friend, she's miniature. Do not cut the back. The back is in a danger zone. So I should go this way. That's a, I don't think it doesn't. But that's another pocket broken. I've got three pocket parts. Oh, no, it's just the same pockets that were broken. Okay, right. I don't want to. Guys, can I have the black ball? So this video will be long and useful for you guys. Yeah. Thank you. I did it. I have to put in more than. These balls have to be put in. These are great. I need to put them in. I don't mind if I don't hit them. Okay, I don't want to hit you guys, so I'll just go. I'm trying to get it in. Great! So, just in normal ball you could. Yeah. Okay, I can go down here now. Great. Okay, let's go this way now. Can I put one there? No, I just put the white one there, didn't I? I don't want to go in front of you guys, so. I put one there. Okay. So, I've now put one in there. So, I need that one and this one. bored everyone. So I need to add two balls after. Plop. Plop. So then the eight ball can go in any pocket. Alright. Okay, this will be an easy pot. This has been going for 5 minutes, great. Oh my god. That's always easy to show as well. Things on the phone for some reason. Okay, right, got you. Easy shot. Okay guys, this could only be over. If not, if we keep going. But I don't know. No, my gosh, it's gonna kill. I put it back. Yay, okay guys. Right. That is actually all. If you want to see me pack it away, that's fine. I don't care. Okay, now, this is the bottom part. Getting all the foam there. But it's not really that fun because you have to get them all out, fall down that little pocket, and they just fall out. For some reason. Okay, where's the box? There's the box that I did put it in random order last time. That's not random order. I'll do it from this way then. But I just think it's easier doing it this way. Yeah, so it doesn't take more time. So it takes less time from this one to cut hole. Okay, right. I don't think I've done the weird cutting balls yet. Some people are just weird sometimes. Well, I did do my nails today. I did post with a video today as well. So if you go check out our channel, I don't know what our channel name is, I'll find out for you guys on Sunday. I'm gonna do a dark one in the morning. So I've got a dark one, if you haven't. I don't think you have seen it on my stream on our channel. Because I said to her, since we started our channel, I'm like, don't we have the ones that I've been on the first. She said no. Come on, get out. So I've been stubborn. So I'm just going to have to do it the boring way. Flop. Dang it. Dang it. Right, okay. Oh, this ball here. There should be one where the empty. Yep. Okay. Okay, now we've got that done. We've got the ball. We've got the two sticks, the cues. Like that. The ball, so we put them back there, like that. Got the balls in the middle. We've got the tools up to build them. And they're probably in the box. Probably go inside this box. Okay. I'll put it beside the box. There's two pockets that broke. I'll probably just stuff them in like that. That's probably not. Put it up the side to make it more organized. Okay, ball, two, that thingy. Yeah, so that way. Can't tell which way it is. And two pockets. And it does normally live under my dark box, but I've got loads of things there. So. I need to put this chop there. Okay. So I'm just gonna place it under the duct. Okay, now under the duct.